We work in countries that are affected by conflict. So there's very different situations, but basically what children have been through, the traumatizing events, so to speak, are very similar. They've seen their parents being killed, they've seen family members being abused, and those children are affected.
War Child is developing a set of interventions that together form a system of care. And we do that in a way by combining interventions that support children's psychosocial well-being, their child protection, as well as within the education sector.
The key intervention is what we do with children, which we call IDEALS, so I deal with my problems. But of course, it's not enough to work with children because they go to schools and the teachers may have seen the same conflict. So we also have teacher deals, we work with teachers. We also know that if the child sort of recovers in our interventions and goes back home and the parents are traumatized, it might still go under a lot of pressure and stress at home. So we also work with parents. We work with the peers or the friends of the children. We work with the state system. As we are working with children, that our interventions need to be evidence-based. You cannot play with children without knowing what you're doing, because you could cause them harm. So we say we need to do research to make sure that what we do actually makes a positive difference in the lives of children, and that should be based on scientific research.
Research is a very important part to first of all, identify and demonstrate that what we're doing works. And the second piece is to be able to always continue fine-tuning and developing and improving our offer of interventions and activities. If we can actually demonstrate that the War Child intervention is proven to work, then these are interventions that can be also used by other organizations in the field as an evidence-based practice to be implemented at scale.